there's no escaping fate. so far.
There is no escape. I can see that now.
Even the rich fell prey to the 12. Affluence would offer no protection from them. Some would say they suffered the most. Exposure, disaster. The flames rose up on their lavish display.
Thank you.
The ache for home lives in all of us.
I was already here. Oh, shit.
You'll have a bad day. Let's begin. You remember, don't you? Your poor mother screaming in pain, Jasmine, as she brought you here. All that time spent hiding, trying to protect you, failing to protect herself. All that time sick and wandering, only to be brought back here to die. How her heart sank when they wheeled her in, knowing in spite of it all, they'd find you again. You're quite lucky, you know. Despite having ended her life, she loved you, Sella. She really did. She did protected you, cast you in light. And yet the darkness, you know, the blackouts, the blackness, so thick you can hardly see. It kept them from you, Sarah. Kept you being you, even when you didn't know you. So, you succeed into the light. Succession to the top of your own burning star, encircling all 10 and 3.
Oh.